Welcome to the part 13 of this character modeling series. In a previous video, we have textured our base model. Now in this video, I will cover all other texturing parts. So this is going to be our time-lapse video. Also, this is our second last video for this series. In the next one, we will do the material setup for the anime looks and also do some basic lighting. With that, our character modeling series will be end, and I will continue working on other projects. So if you like to see more character art like this, you can subscribe to my channel and follow me on other social platforms. For now, enjoy the time lapse, and I will see you in the next one.